Yo, yo, yo. What's poppin'? About to do some events today, a little bit of event grinding. Let's see. I swear it said I had something I could, oh, yep, here it is. Redeem this real quick. Alrighty. Let's see, I believe these orders went through. Cancel that boy. Okay, I bought two of these, so I should sell those real quick. Where is it? Where is it at? Alright, whatever. We'll find it later. Ooh, 3,000? 3,000 steps. How did I just get 3,000 steps? Am I tripping? Alright, anyways. We are about to buy a few stubs just because I'm feeling like it. Let's just buy 20. 20,000 for now. Is that gonna? All right, we'll do that later. We'll do that later. But for now, let's just hop into some games real quick. Let's see, where are we going? Events. And we are 0-0. Let's play at Wrigley. Why not? Or Fenway, I mean. I guess I already set my squad. I thought. I didn't know I did that already. But okay. Let's hop into this first game here. See who we're playing. Alright, opponent has been found. Yo, happy Easter, QJB. How's your day been so far? I got hella candy. Seattle Sog, alright, we're playing the Seattle Sog. He's got Gardner, Scope, and Kane. And the rest of his team is some Silvers, Byron Buxton, Joey Gallo. A lot of them are playing up. Man, I forgot Inside Edge started. I haven't played in a couple days. Doing good? That's good, my mans. Yeah, sorry I haven't been streaming lately, brother. I was gone all weekend. I just got back, so that's why I didn't really post nothing this weekend. But I'm back at it now. Under the lights. Here's Brett Gardner now. All right. Gardner leading it off. Let's warm up the pen. Leading off for the Blues. Left fielder. I need more lefties. Gardner. Let's go Drew Storen. Oh my God, my eyes are itchy. All right.
Ready to deliver. Here's the
this guy's already level 50. He's been playing a decent amount. I think I'm level 40.
Thought he had the inside corner that time, but it missed for ball one.
Uh-oh. Get there. Ah. And this'll find its thought way he had that 93 speed, though. He probably would have beat it anyways.
Here's Byron Buxton now.
All right, we got to watch the steal now. Yep, there he goes. Pitches a cold strike. The throw. Man, should have thrown it to first.
As he gets back in time.
Damn, you got $50 from an Easter egg?
Gardner,
you're hella lucky. That's dope, man. That's what's up. Aw, too much speed there. Nice, though. What are you about to spend that on? the show. I'm gonna buy some packs. Or, oh man, he's stealing again. I should have been ready for that. This is a guy who hits for serious power. Way late, and he's in there easily at second. He's got a lot of speed on his team. The 1-0. Nice pitch.
That's a real good job of going back-to-back fastballs right there. Most of the time, a hitter will see a fastball on the inside half of the plate, and they'll just think, well, this pitch is going to go back on the outside. But when you double
try to change up one more time. Quick pitch.
It sends a message to the hitter.
Or slide step.
You're not afraid to throw in that inner half of the plate.
Counts even 2-2 to Joey Gallo. The 2-2 pitch.
Damn, good base hit.
Back up the middle and in for a base hit. Run comes across to
nice, you're gonna spend it on Madden Mobile. That's what's up. That's dope that you got 50 bucks, man.
First shot for him here with a runner at first now and one away. A ball of no strikes. 1-0 count, here it is. Very weakly on the ground. And rolls foul for strike one. The 1-1 home.
Gotta get a double play here.
That's a foul ball. Gallo stands at first with one out. Left side.
There we go. There's our double play, maybe. Yep, we got it. Nice.
Digging in, D. Gordon. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first. He's set. Here it comes. It swung on and hit.
Man, looks like we got under that one. Thought we were on it. Yeah, man. It is what it is, though. I mean, I just started out, so I'll grow eventually. You know, I'll get more subs. Just tell your friends about me. You know, tell them to check out my channel, subscribe, like, and all that. You know, if you got any friends that watch YouTube. But eventually, I'll get there eventually. You know. But I appreciate that, man.
Bury it in on his hands. He finds himself down 0-2 now. He doesn't know if he's coming back in there or going breaking stuff down the way.
Ooh, that was a good hit, but not far enough.
In there.
What?
Hit. Zimmerman rounds the bag.
Oh man, we're lagging. That was weird. But yeah, man, if you have any friends they watch YouTube, just tell them to check me out for sure.
Bases are empty here with two men out. A splitter, but he started it too low as it bounces up to the plate. And it's 1-2.
Two strikes, got to defend.
Fastball there. We'll see if they try to climb the ladder even more on the next pitch.
Popped him up.
Bad Gallo pitch.
Is there. And that's the third.
I haven't played for a couple days, so we got to warm up, you know. It's the first game of the day. It's all good.
Now with the play, Travis Shaw.
I didn't even realize I left that dude in there. Let's go. Juice storing.
Your attention, please. Now pitching.
He's ready. Here's the first offering. Good looking sinker on the inside corner. Into the windup. Here comes the 0-1. Behind 0-2 now.
Oh man, you finally finished Conquest. Yeah, it took me a while too. But I'm working on Conquest Extreme now. That man, that is hard. That is quite the grind. That's cool you finished it, but now your controller's dead. You gotta charge that boy up and keep grinding.
He'll get his first opportunity in this one. Look out, hot shot to third.
That was a good play by Sano.
Here's the catcher, Yasmani Grandal. He'll work on keeping this top of the second alive. A knee-high sinker, tough pitch, strike one. And a good job to lay off the fastball there. Close, but it's 1-1. Two out, nobody on.
Hopefully we get him here. Ooh,
yeah,
close.
Two balls and two strikes now.
Come on. There we go.
Pitch, swung on it.
Yeah, Conquest is quite the grind, man. It's cool you finished it, though.
Alright,
we need Sano to hit a bomb here. There we go. It's not a bomb, but it's a base hit. I'll take it.
It's a base hit. Striding into the box, Christian Yelich. Here's the first pitch to him.
Uh-oh. Come on. No double play. All right. Could have been worse. All right, come on. We got to get this running. Focus up.
Bring home that tying run from second with a base hit into the outfield. One ball, no strikes to count. Swung on and lifted in the air to left center.
Man, I thought we hit that harder.
Two down.
All right, two outs. One more chance. Come on. You got this, Cano.
Stepping into the box, Robinson Cano. Opportunity for him here to pick up that runner from second.
Come on, that's got to get down, right? No.
That ends the inning.
Ah, it's all right. We still got plenty of ball game left.
So coming to the plate, Hector Velasquez. He'll lead things off here in this one-run contest. Just a tick behind.
All right, man. Yeah. Have a good dinner. I'll see you later, bro. I'm going to be streaming for a while, so just stop by back when you can. Peace out, brother.
And a pitch in the dirt as he lays off. It's one and
Easter
one.
Feast.
I like that.
Hopefully you got some good
that
food.
Pitch right there. They really tried to tie him up on that previous pitch, so he was probably what we call inside conscious. He didn't get a strike there, but I'm guessing he was looking for another ball in.
Swing and a miss as he starts the third the same way he ended the second, with a punch out, one away. Digging in the switch hitter, Omar Vizquel. And he looks to be in spry condition here as he makes this appearance in the form of his rookie series card. And this is a fastball that's
close.
Right on the black, but ruled a ball. It's 2-0 now.
That was not close.
3-0.
All right, we got to throw a strike
right here.
Here.
If he was able to work himself on base, you got the leadoff hitter on deck. You know the middle of the order is coming up right behind him.
Three balls and a strike to Vizquel. And it's up to a 3-2 full count now. One out, nobody on.
There we go. Almost had him. All four.
Four, so he's on, and as you know, that often means the steal could be in order here. First delivery to him on the way. Pitch inside.
What the hell, man?
And no throw, in fact, as he'll just hang on to it. High in the air down the right field line.
No way.
In pursuit, but he
oh my God.
Him, and that'll score the runner from second as it hops over the wall for a ground rule double. First pitch on its way.
This game is not going well, boys.
Inside, 1-0. Now the 1-0.
There we go. I swear, if you don't catch that. Oh my God, dude. What is going on?
Here's Joey Gallo now, looking to follow up the RBI single from his first at bat. In tight here with the first pitch fastball that's 1-0. Ready with the 1-0 pitch. A swing and a drive sent out toward the gap. Yelich going back. But he can't get it as it's off the wall.
Oh, my Lord.
Pulls into second safely as they also score a pair of runs on the play.
It's not looking good, boys. Not looking
ready
good at
for
all.
Another chance. Jonathan Schoen. He's ready. Here's the first offering.
Probably should take out Storing, but.
Right at home plate at strike one.
There we go. We got the bar back.
And it's 0-2 to Schoen.
He'll be kicking himself tonight if he doesn't come up with a big knock right here. That pitch was in a hittable location, and a hitter of this caliber usually doesn't let that go by.
And there's out number two. And that brings up the left-handed hitting Travis Shaw. Shoots this one over to
that's out number three. All right, we're out of it.
Zimmerman.
What is it, 3-0? We can come back.
So stepping in,
4-0. Oh, man.
And they've got some work to do early on. Down 4-0 already. One ball, no strike.
Just
got to
chip away. And that's not a good start.
Straightaway center. Here's Schoen to make the catch, and there's out number one. Out of the plate, the pitcher. Storen here in the form of his breakout series card depicting the year he first started to see major success in the big leagues.
Grandal waits on it. I still haven't adjusted to the patch that they did. Just late. 0-1
for him here in this one. Hit in the air out to center field.
Like, I felt like I was good on that one. I don't know. No trouble with this one. What's going on?
Your attention, please. Now pitching.
Riding in once again, Lorenzo Cain. They'll try to get it going here to begin the fourth. Hit on the ground to short.
That was a meatball.
Got it. Throw to first in time. One gone here in the fourth. Stepping in and ready for another shot. Yosmani Grandal was a strikeout victim in his first try. And that's cut on and missed. 0-1. Boy, in a perfect spot for the splitter there. It's 0-2.
Three splitters in a row, and that's a K.
Brock Holt will get the call to pinch hit here, as we'll see what he can do with two out and the bases empty. And here's a pitch.
Cannot believe that hit him.
Digging in to try it again, Omar Vizquel. He appears here depicting his first year in the big leagues. This is his rookie series card. Holt leads off first with a pair of outs in the inning.
Come on, Blue.
He might be
trying give me
to
a break.
Up here, 1-2. The 1-2 doesn't catch the outside corner. It's a ball. Here now the 2-2. And it's fouled away. All even at 2-2. Here it is. Swing and a little tapper.
He went.
And he tried to hold
come
up
on.
We'll get an appeal down.
Come
to
on.
And no swing. It's ball three. The 3-2 pitch is off there the and missed. He chased it for strike.
All right, comeback time.
Your attention, please. Now pitching.
Here's Ryan Zimmerman now. 1-for-1.
Change up slide.
Base with a double his first time up.
Oh my God, dude. What am I swinging at, man? That is disgusting.
As we're moving late into this one, a perfect time for this leadoff guy to try to
wait
get
for
on
your
base
pitch.
And ignite a rally.
The set and the 1-1 pitch. And he'll come back with one in the dirt as the count moves to 2-1 now.
Dude. I felt like I was right on that.
And
where did I miss?
Stay with it here as he puts the squeeze on it for out number one.
Digging I was under it. I must be getting under
things. He popped out in his first trip.
I have to be dropping my PCI or something.
Look at ball one. 1-0. Checks his swing here, but he does so in time.
Great job to be able to lay off that pitch right there. You could tell the minute it came out of his hand, his eyes lit up.
Decent contact. Not really the best. Or early.
Now the 2-1. High in the air out to center.
Was I under it again? I mean, Jesus.
Under it. Makes the play, and there are two gone now. Next will be the cleanup hitter, Miguel Sano. 1-for-1 after a single this first time up. And that one just missed outside. The 1-0 home. It's a fastball that misses. Here's a high pop up.
Goodness gracious.
No trouble with this one, and the inning is over. Here's Brett Gardner now. He doubled earlier and carries a 2-for-2 line into this appearance.
Had to go get some candy to
first pitch of the at
help me get through this game, because it's starting to get a little sad.
Here comes the 0-1. Pop high in the air. Here's Byron Buxton now. He's working on a 1-for-2 game.
Got some
so
sour straws. Pretty smacking.
Start of that swing a bit too early. A 1 pitch on its way. And that one stayed too low, apparently. Now the 1-1 pitch is Fastball down below the knees. Bases are empty, one man out. Skied into
that was a weird pitch,
right,
but it got him. That's all I care about.
And Gonzalez will tuck this one away for round number two.
Now it's
Joey Gallo now.
I know you can keep going, Nears.
First pitch of the at bat.
Uh-oh. There we go.
Snagged on a short hop.
Good play.
Throw on to first, gets him, and the side is retired. In is Christian Yelich. He's 0-for-1 thus far. From the stretch, here's the pitch. In the air, out to right.
Is that gone? Please, just let me have one run.
And he hauls it in.
Oh, my God.
Digging in.
I had good timing and everything. Ball was in the buckshot, not perfect, but it was in there.
First delivery to him on the way.
That was a bad
heading
swing.
Out towards shallow right. Buxton is there, and that's the second out of the inning.
Not looking good, boys.
So bases are empty here with two gone, and Robinson set to stand in the fine second baseman, Robinson Cano.
Come on.
Cano waits on the first pitch. And the changeup is way low that time. The 1-0 is looked at for ball number two. Now the 2-0. Hit sharply.
There we go. That gets through the gap. Finally.
Don't you know it's going to reach? It's a base hit. A two-out hit. One
that
putting up Jonathan Lucroy
forever.
To bat this inning.
Hopefully Lucroy can keep it going here.
So far, 0-for-1.
You can do it, buddy.
First pitch to him.
We were late.
Buxton moving forward.
Uh-oh, he missed it.
Cano is on his
oh
way.
My Lord. Please get in there.
The tag is
oh.
Is out at third.
Whatever. We have a run. That's all I really care about. We didn't go out with zero.
Jonathan Scope now set to lead us off in the sixth.
Well, we still have one more inning, so. Never know what could happen. I'm not even warming up my players. I don't really care.
Your attention, please. Now pitching.
First pitch of the at-bat on its way. Swing and a miss way behind the big fastball.
That's a big fastball, obviously. And we're going to see this reliever throw it a lot.
1-1 to count. Donnie couldn't pull that one back as he clearly broke the plane to the plate. And that'll be ruled a strike. Now a swing and a ball popped high in the air into foul territory behind first. And this is taken in for out number one. Ready for another chance? Travis Shaw. He was retired via the ground ball last time up. Ready with the nothing and one pitch. Looking at strike two, a fastball that catches the inside corner. Lifted down the line and left. This will wind up a foul ball. The 0-2 once more. It's a changeup that drops below the knees for a ball. The 1-2 is taken for ball two.
Come on, man.
Hey, great job right there. Anytime you're down 0-2, I think it's a successful at bat if you work.
Perfect pitch gets him.
And at least give yourself a chance.
Finally.
He throws him on the fastball there. Travis Shaw sent packing for out number two in the sixth. Lorenzo Cain is in with two away here as this one swung on and missed for the first strike. Hit on the ground for the left. And the inning will continue as that's through for a two-out hit. So the two-out base hit on the top of the inning is still alive.
Now batting.
Here's the catcher, Yasmani Grandal. He went down on strikes last time up. Hit swung on and missed the throw. And no throw, in fact, as he'll just hang on to it. 0-1, here it comes. There's a fastball right over the inside corner.
Hey, two tough pitches right there and expect more of the same. But that guy standing out on second base, you don't want any RBI scoring right here. With that base open at first,
and the throw is
inning over. We got three more outs to try and make something happen.
Now to the plate, the pitcher, Keone Kella, is getting his first plate appearance of the game here in the sixth.
Thanks for quick pitching me, bro. You're a real nice guy.
Fastball up near his dome, and that'll wake you up a bit. Patrick Kindlehan.
Now pitching, Brad Ziegler.
Hard hit ball to second, taken in by Scope, and that's out number one. Here's D. Gordon now. It was
number
a
nine. D. Gordon, your attention, please.
First pitch of now the pitching. At bat. Heavy sinker just stayed inside. Here it comes, 1-0. Swinging a little blooper to center.
Is that going
to
get down? Yes. Yeah. It's going to get down.
But he can't make the play as it finds the outfield grass. Stepping in and ready for another shot.
All right,
Ryan Zimmerman. He's hitless in his two at-bats so far.
Zimmerman.
On the ground.
That's probably going to be a double play to end it. Nope, he goes one.
First takes care of Zimmerman for the second out of the inning.
Probably smart.
So a runner at second, two down now.
Little does he know egg on his better against lefties.
Get a shot. And that misses inside, 1-0. 1-0 pitch.
Now and we pop it up.
And
that's going to be the game.
Is there for it. Makes the catch, and that's the ball game. It was mostly pitching and defense in this one, but the man you see here made some noise with the bat, and as a result, he's our top player of the game.
Yeah, he came through with a multi-hit game, and more importantly, they were big hits. He was a key contributor to the outcome of this one.
Fans are final line.
Oh, Jesus. Well, that was a terrible start to the stream, but that's all right. We're going to keep it going. Try and grind this these events here. This candy's just too good. Sorry. Can't help myself, guys. Just really can't. I'm addicted to sugar. It's a serious issue. We have found our opponent. Let's see who we're playing. Now, if we don't beat this guy, we might as well just retire from the show completely. He's got one gold. Come on.
MLB The Show's stepping up now. D. Gordon.
And playing at AT&T.
Daytime baseball.
It's Max Scherzer.
And look out. Boy, an auspicious.
Get the bullpen going. Come on, D.
Scherzer against the sign. Here it is on 1-0. Lifted the other way.
That's got to get down.
Gallo
nope.
Is after it.
That stays up.
To it and makes the catch for the first out.
Cookies are so good.
Standing in, Ryan Zimmerman. He's a gold caliber player who's got excellent hitting attributes across the board. High in the air down the right field line. And foul. 65 degrees our temperature here at first pitch. And a curveball taken for strike two. Into the windup, here comes the 0-2 pitch.
That's got to be gone.
High and deep out to straightaway left.
I mean, I was right on that.
Racing back.
Wow.
The track.
One track power.
Track, he makes the catch. In now, Adrian Gonzalez. He's playing in the form of his breakout series card. lifted the other way to left center.
Gallo. And that's going to be on number three.
He gets there to make the catch, and that ends the inning. And that'll bring in the Pittsburgh area native Ian Happ. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first. First pitch.
All right, he's got Ian Happ leading it off. We got McGuire on the mound, whoever that is. Some common guy. That's a nice pitch, though.
Now the 1-1 pitch. Hit hard on the ground to
dude, move! What are you doing? You scared me, Igor. Jesus. Scaring the absolute crap out of me.
Digging in, Ian Kinsler.
Yeah, Kinsler. Batting two. He's got two Ians in a row.
Here's a swing
and that's a bomb. Or is it staying in? Yeah, that better stay in. If I get some warning track power, you can get some warning track power, buddy.
That's the second out of the inning.
Why did I leave that guy in? That was the mistake there.
Your attention, please. Now pitching, Drew Storm.
Infield in the overshift here. Now the pitch. Back up the middle.
Bad pitch.
For a hit. Around first, digging for two.
Oh my God.
And he will pull into second with a two-out double.
All right, at least he didn't get to three there. Come on, make some pitches, guys. It's not what we're looking for. I really need to get a better bullpen. These are okay guys, but they're just not guys I'm comfortable with. You know, I'm not comfortable pitching with them. So, I mean, look at me. I can't hit a spot.
Laid off, but in there for strike one.
It'll be interesting if he comes in the zone aggressively again here with the base open. He doesn't have to.
That's in there. Base hit. And they're going to hold that runner at third base. As even with two away, they didn't like their chances.
All right, two outs. We can do this, man.
Digging in.
Just get one more out. Perfect pitch.
Third straight two-out hit and a run in the inning. Trying to hang a zero. Here's the pitch.
There we go.
Swing through that one. He's in control.
Just gotta slow it down a little bit.
Hey, down 0-2. He better be leery of this guy's nasty changeup. He has the ability to bury it down.
All right, the announcers say I got a nasty changeup.
So
let's see it.
Off speed pitch in the dirt.
It's not that nasty.
Well, that's a smart miss there. Sometimes guys will chase it down there. It's
took something off there that? As this pitch is in the dirt, but handled quickly behind the plate.
There we go.
And
that was close. We get a cookie. As we did good there.
Here's Miguel Sano, and he'll lead things off against Max Scherzer. First pitch on its way. Looks at a curveball over the inside corner. Scherzer's ready. 0-1 on its way. Chopped weakly to the left.
That was just ugly.
Throw to first will be in time, and there's one gone here to start the second.
We need to focus. Stop focusing on the cookies and focus on the game. Now that's a good eye.
Boy, that's a great breaking ball right there. That's a tough pitch to lay off when that ball is coming in at that plane right there. Quality take.
One ball, one strike to count. 1-2 for Christian Yelich.
It's not our pitch, but we got to protect now.
The 1-2. Laid off for ball two.
We died there for a second, boys, but we're back.
It's 1-0.
We are back.
Is taken for ball two.
Yeah, we got a score here.
That was one of the easiest takes he'll have all year, and it puts him in a great hitter's count. He's got to take advantage of this.
Good pitch.
And this one finds the corner for strike one.
Tired of looking at.
Oh
my God.
So one away.
Good play.
Defensive effort.
Nothing I can do there.
This is hit high in the air out toward left center.
It's gonna tell me I'm under that. But I felt like I was right on it. What do you guys think? I don't know. Maybe I wasn't.
Digging in the.
I was barely under it. But whatever.
The pitcher, number 22, Drew Storen.
Warm up Benoit. Put in this guy.
Patrick Kinlahan will grab a bat and hit for the pitcher here.
Woo! Power swing with this ball. Probably shouldn't.
Into the windup, here comes the 0-1. High in the air out to center.
Get down.
Bradley is there.
Damn it.
And the inning is over.
We are totally butt cheeks today. Completely butt cheeks.
Your attention, please.
Called to the bullpen here is the hard-throwing right-hander Joaquin Benoit against the assignment.
Quick pitch play. I don't think he was checking him out anyways.
Slow bouncer to the right side. Foul ball, however, strike
one. He's not.
The 0-1 on its way. And he fouls this one off. 0-2 count. Here's the pitch.
Get in there.
And a good curveball gets him swinging for wrap number one. Digging in to try it again. Ian Happ. He's 0 for 1 after grounding out in his only trip to the plate so far. Bottom of inning number 3. Nothing our score.
Come on, Thumb. What's your spot?
And he strikes him out as well. So make it back-to-back punch outs here to the first.
2 Ks for Benoit coming out of the bullpen. Not bad. And a pop out.
Straightaway center.
Now we're pitching just fine now, but if we could get a hit, a home run, anything, a walk, I'll take whatever.
Digging in, D. Gordon. He'll look to get something going here in this
started off D.
Game. Third baseman in tight, protecting the bunt, the first pitch, and this one's not close. It's in the dirt for ball one. And he fires in a strike this time to make it one ball and one strike.
We're gonna have to start attacking.
Scherzer into the windup. Here's the 1-1. Starts to go around, but the home plate umpire says he held up ball two. Into the windup. Here's the 2-1 pitch. Sent out to straightaway center field. Bradley is there. Makes the play, one away. Riding in once again, Ryan Zimmerman.
Just under.
Blew out in his last at bat. He goes with the slider.
Please
that time
be gone.
It's driven to deep right field.
Off the wall at least. I'll take it. We're going to get two on that. Get in there. Finally, we get a hit.
With one away.
Jesus.
The man at second with one down. And now the left hander.
All right, keep it going. Come on, Agon. Just got to get more on top of the ball. Got to remember that. Get on top of the ball. Not all the way, but you know what you're saying. That would have been amazing. If it dropped.
And this will wind up a foul ball.
Late, all right, we're too late. Come on.
Breaking ball. That's in the dirt as he takes a ball. Two balls and a strike. Here it is. And he turns
ooh,
on this one
early.
And yanks it foul and back out of play. The 2-2 is taken. Ball three.
A lot of times you see guys in the middle of the order get worked away, but not right here. They're keeping it inside on him.
Devers fields it cleanly.
We're going to get 3-2. Oh, and he dropped it. Whoa, that was weird. I don't know what just happened there. I really don't know what just happened. Don't hit it to a double play, though, buddy. Please. Don't do it. Whoa, I felt like we totally swung, but okay. That was bad. Gotta be quicker than that.
That's an impressive pitch right there. If you're willing to throw a changeup on 2-0, that tells me that's a pitch you feel really confident with.
Big swing.
Oh my God. Sano just did him dirty.
Into the bleachers.
He pimped that one, boys. Okay. We're back. We got it back. It's 3-0. We're looking good now. We've adjusted. We're no longer getting under that boy. We're getting right on it. We deserve a sour straw.
Three runs. Your attention, please. Now pitching, Archie Bradley.
And that one just missed outside.
Not the ideal spot to be right here. 2-0 count on a real good hitter. Boy, you're going to have to make some really good pitches now.
We're going to be in there.
In by Kinsler. And the throw will not be in time, as I don't think he was going to get him anyway, but a fine effort nonetheless.
Let's take two. Almost choked.
Pitch misses low. The throw down. And this is lifted high in the air down the right field line. And that's taken in near the line as the runner
no
tags
point
from
in going.
Second.
But we would have been in. Yeah. We would have been in there, though.
Two away now.
But Cano's got to clutch this up if we want a 4-0 lead.
And
that was a bad swing on my part. That's all right, though. It's 3-0.
That'll retire the side. Leading off the inning, Joey Gallo, as they'll look to get something going here and even this game up. First pitch of the at-bat on its way. A swing and a miss at a ball down.
Boy, he juked him out of his shoes with that changeup. Stood almost no chance of doing anything with it, but it
terrible pitch. Jesus.
Coming in.
We gotta be careful.
And they'll try to
we're pitching like trash
ball,
now.
This
come on.
In front of the plate, and it's 1-2.
Tried to get him to chase that old
there we go.
Curveball there, but he wasn't biting. Very well could see it again here, though.
He throws him on the fastball there. Joey Gallo is dealt with for the first out in the bottom of the inning. Swing and a miss on the slider, nothing and one. Here comes the 0-1. Crowds him a bit with a fastball there, and it's to 1-1. The 1-1. Sent out to straightaway center
field. You got
field.
That.
Gordon on the move.
Jesus. A long run.
It's the right fielder that gets there to make the catch. And that's the second out of the inning.
The batter number seven,
into the box, Eugenio Suarez. 0-for-1 for him here in this one.
Zero.
A fastball, and he swings through it to fall behind. 0-2, the count to
Suarez. That was a nice slider.
This is why this guy is so effective. He's able to pound the zone, get ahead in the count, and now he has so many options to go to. I really couldn't tell you. It's a flip of the coin as to what he's going to throw right here.
Hit in the air down the right field line.
Gonzalez good contact.
Sprinting after it, but this is going to wind up a foul ball. Got him swinging as he
that was a nice
fastball.
Like, it's kind of dropped, it looked like. I don't
now
know.
Batting, Jonathan Lucroy.
See, top of the fifth. Two
bat,
more
so
innings.
0-for-1 so far.
And we'll have our first dub of the day.
This one's nowhere close as that bounces to the plate for ball one. Now the 1-0. Skied into straightaway.
There we go, away. Dropping the PCI
Kinsler
again.
Moving to his left.
Man, what else do I got here? Some airhead bites.
Next to hit will be the pitcher, Joaquin Benoit. First at bat of the game
uh-oh.
For him here in the fifth as he was a late entrant into this one.
He quick pitched me. I really don't care. I'm leaving him in.
One out, nobody on. That's in there, and he's deep in the hole now. 0-2. Lays off that time, and it's 1-2.
I have no issue wasting a pitch on 0-2 to try to get a guy to go fishing, but it has to be somewhat tempting. You're not going to get anyone to swing the bat at that pitch.
Is that a base hit with the pitcher? Yes, it is. That's what you get for quick pitching, buddy. Shouldn't have done it.
Here's D. Gordon now. 0-for-2. He's flown out twice. Got set. Here's the nothing and nothing pitch. Popped him up. Piazza shading to his
get out. Damn it.
And he brings it in on the warning track. Digging in and looking for more, Ryan Zimmerman. He hit a two-bagger and later scored in his previous plate appearance. Swung on and lifted in the air to left center.
Only person that gets a hit is the pitcher that inning. Kind of sad.
And that'll end the inning. Rafael Devers the next to bat. So far 0-for-1 with a flyout.
Third baseman, Rafael Devers.
He's set. Here it comes. First pitch fastball.
Thought that was going to hit him.
Fists for ball one. High in the air down the right field line.
That's staying in play, right?
Is in pursuit.
There we go.
And he hauls it in for the first out of the inning. Stepping in and ready for another shot, Mike Piazza comes into this at bat 0 for 1 in the ballgame.
Good pitch.
Comes right after him with a fastball for a strike.
Hey, this offense needs to get it going right here. Somebody has to take it upon themselves.
Benoit's dealing today, boys.
And get this team to start thinking past the baton mentality. They cannot continue to go up there and look like they have no game.
Bases are empty, one man out. Stays alive, still 0-2.
Batter's going to have to find a way to regroup right there. That caught too much of the plate. He knew it. He missed it. He might not get another opportunity to put the ball in play.
A ball and two strikes now. The 1-2 pitch to Piazza. Hit out towards second. Played on the backhand. And he'll whip this one over to first, and he gets his man for the second out.
How about it?
Ready for another chance? Jackie Bradley Jr. Flied out in his first at-bat, so make him 0 for 1 so far.
He's waiting on that fastball. That's for sure.
He takes something off there and had him way out front for strike two.
Hey, I can understand this batter's frustration right here. He's trying to be aggressive and get something going for his team. They're getting shut out in the fifth inning, but that's exactly why they're getting shut out. You need to keyhole and stay on the attack and make this pitcher come in the middle of the plate.
Fouled away. He's set. Here's the 2-2. And a slider's in the dirt as he lays off it for a ball. Bases are empty here with two men out. Now he tries to hold back on the swing, and the home plate umpire says he did so successfully.
How about it? The pitcher.
See what he brings in.
Trumbull will get the call here as he'll hit for the pitcher.
Mark Trumbull.
Josh Hader takes over here with the runner at first and two gone in the inning. And as it turns out, the two-out walk doesn't come around to hunt. Ernesto Friere takes over to start the sixth inning on the mound. Digging in to try it again, Adrian Gonzalez. He reached base on an error and later came around to score last time up.
Adrian Gonzalez.
A swing and a shot hit down the corner. Nearly a big fly to start the inning. Instead, a foul ball. Missed with a slider. The 1-2. Still a ball and two strikes. Tough curveball that time, but he's able to make a little contact to keep this at bat going. Now another 1-2. Missed the breaking ball. The 2-2.
Damn it.
To the right into the loaded up infield. And he can't make the play.
Go.
He overruns it, but that should be scored as an infield single.
No. All right, we're good.
Here's Miguel Sano.
All right, can Sano go yard again?
With that home run he hit earlier.
Yeah, in his last at bat, he hit a changeup out for a home run. So it'll be interesting this AB to see if they give him a steady diet of fastballs.
Fly ball out to right field. Half.
That's gonna be over his head though. Sano is just a beast, man. He's gonna get a triple on that.
Rounds third and is digging for the plate. The relay.
Oh, barely.
With an RBI triple.
Barely made it.
So striding.
Atta Bay, Bill Snow. Way to get on your horse.
Although there are a couple of bases open, we'll see if they think about working around him. Heading out towards shallow.
Get out of play. Do we send him? We're sending him.
The catch, but the runner from third breaks.
Why not?
Crap. Out at the play.
That's all right, man.
So that brings in the
we have a big enough lead. Just get the game over with.
It was a flyout for him in his last trip. Hit hard on the ground.
Another
second.
Hit.
Diving effort there from Kinsler, but it'll go for not a base hit. Some important.
Actually, we shouldn't have done that because there's stat missions now. I forgot about that.
And awaits on the first pitch. He turns on it and sends it deep down the line and right into the cove, but foul. Bounce to first, backhanded, and he is out on the tag.
So we got to rack up as many runs as we can.
No hits in two trips to the plate for him in the ball game. Couldn't lay off the pitch inside.
So we can get those stat missions done.
I can't speak from experience, but that's got to feel good right there. Throwing a nasty changeup first pitch and getting a swing and a miss on it. Now he pretty much opened up any pitch in his arsenal.
Still no balls and two strikes.
That wasn't a terrible pitch right there, but if he's going to execute and get this swing and a miss, he's going to have to get that ball a little bit further down. Maybe even potentially bounce the next one.
Nice pitch.
And there's the first out of the inning. Here's the second baseman, Ian Kinsler. He comes in 0 for 2 thus far.
Ian Kinsler.
Back up the middle. He gets dirty, but he can't get there. And
almost got there.
Digging in once again, Joey Gallo. 1 for 2, including a double back in the first.
Joey Gallo.
There's a strike at the knees, 0-1. He's ready. Here's the 0-1. Good hard slider there, but it runs away. It's a ball and a strike. Check swing, no swing, says the home plate umpire. Ball 2. Set to deal on 2-2.
Good pitch.
On a good changeup, a swing and a miss, and he's set down on strikes for the second time today. Here's Chris Carter now. His line includes a single and a fly ball and 2 at-bats thus far. Ball 1 to start the at-bat. Swing and a miss for strike 1. He's set. Here comes the 1-1. Here's a shot.
That's a bomb.
And deep.
Good shot by my opponent.
And gone into the right field bleachers. Ready once again.
Time to take this guy out.
Swinging strike, and now it's 0-2.
Oh, that changeup came in at 89 miles an hour. You know a guy throws hard when his off speed is in the high 80s.
Should be game.
Yelich.
And it is.
Makes the catch, and the ball game is over. Not a lot of fireworks, but that narrows the candidate list for our top player of the game. And the man you see here was a key contributor, so he takes it home in this one.
Yeah, he certainly was a big part of this victory. Picked up 4 RBIs in the game.
I gotta put these candies away before I get sick.
He came through when they needed him to.
Just a couple more. That's it.
Fans, our final line score. First for the victorious.
Back is killing me. Alrighty, I guess we hop into another one. Just 1 second. Yeah, we'll play one more. Probably. Let's go somewhere different. Opponent has been found. Let's do it. Playing the Atlanta Braves. He's got all silvers and three bronzes and a bronze on the mound. All right. Hopefully this isn't too hard of a game. Maybe we can get an easy quit and get another game in here so I don't have to end the stream on this last game. But let's see what happens. Looks like he's got D. Gordon leading it off too.
Standing in.
We have to be careful with the speed here.
Is it hot? First offering on its way. Lifted in the air toward the line and right. And foul.
There we go. Make the play.
Throw not in time, so he's able to beat one out here to kick off the ball game.
Come on,
now with the plate, Cesar Hernandez. And while he's a silver caliber player, he's got a Drew Storen takes the ball here as he'll enter with a runner at first and nobody out. First pitch coming, here it is. Lofted in the
That's
air
be caught.
Right center. Gordon is to his left as he puts it away in the alley for the first out of the inning. But he'll just get the one out here as the runner will get back safely at first.
Playing a Braves fan, I guess.
Here's the first pitch to him.
In that was a solid
field,
hit.
That's a base hit. And that runner will
probably would have been
no
safe. Speed is like so OP this year. Now. If you got like 90 or above speed, I mean, you're crazy fast.
And he could give his guys an early lead if he can come through here. Rip down the first
Damn, that was a good hit and run.
This is gonna get past
this guy's better
first.
Than I
That's
thought, I guess.
Ball. He's in at second safely as they take the lead with two runs scoring on the play.
How did he hit Kevin that Gattis so well, though? It's out of the
another
zone.
Another first inning RBI opportunity for him here. Hit in the air down the right field line.
Man's cracking everything.
Gonzalez giving chase. He gets there to put it away, but the runner tags and breaks for third. And he's up to third safely now with two gone in the inning. Stepping in, Kyle Seager trying to cash in here in his first at bat with a runner at third and two gone. Strike one to start the at bat. Swing, line drive. That's going to be trouble. And this gets to the wall now out in front of the Texas bullpen. As he arrives at second without a play, as a run will score on the play as well. Stepping into the box, Abraham Almonte. Opportunity for him here to pick up that runner from second with two away. Ready with the nothing and one pitch. Thought he had the inside corner that time, but it missed for ball one. The 1-1. Misses above the zone for a ball. The 2-1. There's a swing and a drive hit well out to right field. Gonzalez going back on it. Gone! Digging in, Matt Olson. He'll get to take his first cuts here.
Right fielder, Matt Olson.
I think that might be it for this run, boys. we're just gonna call this an L right there. I'll be back in 5 minutes, boys. We'll keep the stream going. We back. Oh, my back. What should we do now? What should we do, boys? What should we do? I don't know. I do have this BR run. I don't want to ruin that right now, though. I think I might just end it now, I guess. Just for now. I might be back on later. But until then, I'll see you guys later. Peace out.